कि आप सभी की कल्याणी फ्रॉम तत्सर राबता एंड वी आर डूइंग अ 24 सेगमेंट सो लेट्स बिगिन.
डू यू बिलीव इन सुपरस्टिशंस?
लिटिल बिट हाँ, बट यू नो नॉट दैट उतना नहीं दैट यू नो यू गो साइको लाइक यू नो एक हद तक दैट यू नो कि मे बी दिस इज माई लकी कलर मे बी यू नो दिस इज अ लकी नंबर समथिंग उतना ही नॉट ज़्यादा नहीं.
लव एट फर्स्ट साइट?
नो यू कैन लव समबडी एट फर्स्ट साइट बिकॉज एक बार किसी को पूरी जिंदगी प्यार करने के लिए उनको जानना बहुत जरूरी होता है. सो या नो.
डेस्टिनी?
हार्डवर्क.
डेटिंग अ फैन?
डिपेंड्स इफ ही इज माई टाइप.
Which is better, mountains or beaches?
Beaches.
Romance or action?
Romance.
Angry bird or a calm person?
A calm person, because they are much more smart and when calm people talk, you know, जो शांत होते हैं और वो जो शांत लोग होते हैं वो एक बार बोलना शुरू करते हैं ना उनकी बातें ही कुछ अलग लेवल की होती है. So.
Night owl or early bird?
Early bird because I usually go for a jog in the morning, that's why.
Bollywood or Hollywood?
Bollywood.
Sweet or spicy?
Spicy.
Tea or coffee?
Coffee.
Party animal or home lover?
Home lover. I can't party too much.
Romantic or spontaneous?
Romantic.
Shorter or taller?
I can't choose this because I really like my height. I'm not too tall, I'm not too short. So, no, I can't choose.
Muscular body or lean body?
Lean body. Lean body. I do not like too many muscles and like, you know, that, you know, the hunk sort of people. I don't like them.
Sensitive or loud?
Sensitive, yeah.
Twitter or Instagram?
Instagram, any day.
First book you ever read?
First book I read, Twilight.
Last person you texted?
Last person who did I text? See, ghar se I texted my dad last mein. Aur friends mein, I think I texted my co-actor Sehban. I edited one of our pictures. So, maine wo bheji thi usse. So, Sehban.
Last person you called?
Last person I called. I think I spoke to Shagun today, my other co-actor from the show.
Craziest fan story?
Thank you so much for that, but any crazy fan stories would be... there was this fan from Kerala or Hyderabad, I just know that he was from the south. And he somehow like, you know, used to email me and then he somehow got to know my number. I don't know how that happened, so yeah, I don't remember his name, but yeah, he was crazy.
Last song that stuck in your head?
A song that I'm recently listening to. I think there are many songs, but recently I'm in love with Nazim Nazimza. There's this female version. I forgot the name. I think it was Sumedha or something, but the female version of Nazim Nazimza.
Things that annoy you the most?
Things which annoy me the most. Someone being too someone when they are interfering too much in my life, or if they force me to do something way too much, so I'm very irritated. Ho jati hu. And one thing I find annoying is that when people are pretending to be something that they are not, or if they are being too immature. Because people think that being immature is very funny and it's fun, but I don't find that fun.
First thing you notice about the opposite sex?
Personality. I think personality matters the most. Height matters for me because mujhe zyada lambe ladke nahi pasand. So personality and height.